Hey everyone, in this video, I want to show you how you could fix 404 errors in your WordPress website. So if you have any 404 errors, you need to redirect that to a page that's actually working. 404s usually exist because the page no longer exists. So we need to redirect those to a page that actually exists. So to do that, I use a couple of tools. The first one is the Google Search Console. So if you don't have one set up yet, go ahead and set up Google Search Console. It's a free tool provided by Google. And once you set that up, you could go to the crawl section and under crawl error, you should see your 404s. Now I got a bunch of 404s that actually popped up this month because I did a lot of cleanup on my website and I forgot to redirect those pages. So now I see a lot of 404s and I actually got a message from Google saying there's an increase in my 404s. So now that I have all these 404s, the first thing I wanna do is I wanna download these so I have them in a different document so I don't have to pop back here all the time. So I'll just do a CSV file and press okay. That downloaded the file and I'll just go ahead and open it in Excel. Okay, so in this one, you'll see all my 404s. These are the places that no longer exist that are giving me a 404 error. So I'll have to redirect these to a page that actually works. So to do that, I use a plugin in WordPress called Redirection. So if you go to plugins and search Redirection, this is the plugin you're looking for. It has over 800,000 active users and it basically redirects 404s with a 301 redirection. This is what you want. So go ahead and activate that. And once you do, it's under tools and redirection. So that's how you get to it after you activate the plugin. And here it lets you put the source URL. These are the URLs I have in this document and it lets you do a target URL. So where I want the target to be sent to and then the group, I'm gonna put it in redirection. So it's gonna do a 301 redirect from source to target. So let's do one right now. So here's one of our 404s. I'm just going to copy that and put it in source. And now I want to redirect that to a target URL. So this page no longer exists. So I'm just going to bring it to our home page and I'm going to change the group to redirection and I'm going to put add redirect. You could actually see all your 404s over here. Also, if you don't have Search Console, you could see a lot of 404s here. But the problem with this is it actually shows you the bots that are crawling your website too. So sometimes this is not as useful because it's gonna show you hundreds of items that are gonna show up with a 404 and you don't need to redirect all those. So I actually like to use the Google Search Console instead of this page to find the redirects that I need to manually change. So let's go back to redirection. Let's look at another one. So here's another one. Again, it doesn't make much sense. The URL format is wrong. So again, I'll just go ahead and redirect that to my homepage and I'll press redirection, add redirect. If I press this advanced options icon, I could see some more here. It says redirect to URL with a 301. This is exactly what I want, 301 move permanently. And the redirection is the group that I'm looking for. So you should go through all your 404s just like this one at a time and choose a target URL for each one. And if you have a lot of them, there's an import option on top that lets you import a CSV file. And that makes the process a little bit faster if you have hundreds of them to redirect. I hope you found this helpful. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for a lot more website tutorials and tech how-tos. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.